This is gonna be my last song, and this is a song I wrote.